Director Cornsey, I want to ask some questions about how these MOUs will operate. Who will approve wellbore integrity issues, for example? Your regs cover wellbore integrity issues.
They do.
Okay, so will you approve those? Who will do the inspections? Will Wyoming's Oil and Gas Conservation Commission be brought in if, cement doesn't return to the surface, if there is a question about the casing, adequate casing, the cement job? Who's going to be brought in to inspect that, us or you?
So in terms of the MOUs, I'll give you a little bit of background here. The MOUs, those will be at a state director level. Right, so those will be approved. We've already started our process as of yesterday with Wyoming sitting down and going through and figuring out how this is going to work. We are, because the Bureau of Land Management manages such a sometimes scattered land pattern across the country, it's very important that we work efficiently with state regulators. And so we have MOUs in place with a few states like California where we have a good symbiotic relationship so that if there's one well, federal well, 4 hours that way, and it's surrounded by a whole bunch of state wells, we can more or less, cross-deputize the state inspectors to do that work. And likewise, we would like to help the states and make sure that the systems run efficiently.